Chloe, will you have Keith to be your wedded husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health? And forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. The rings, please.